Hello friends, subscribe my channel. You can describe a person you wanted to similar to when you were growing up. Who is this person? Where and under what circumstances did you meet him? What were the physical attributes? What quality about him? How was the attitude of this person towards you and other? When I was a child, I had so many role models. I wanted to be like my mother because of her caring nature, my father because he is hardworking, my patron uncle because of his witty behavior, my maternal aunt because of her helping nature. But there was one person who was inspiration and I wanted to just like her. When I was growing up, she is my school principal ma'am, Mrs. Anita. She is not too tall but has big personality. She was in her early 30s when I met her for first in PTM. Actually my mother wanted to meet my principal to discuss something. When Mrs. Anita met me first time, she praised my way of talking. I also liked her polite behavior. After some months, she started paying occasions assist to all the class. She used to motivate us to have crucially to learn new things. Moreover, she did not want us to be good only in studies, but also used to inspire us to take a part in different physical activities. In addition to this, she restricted to serve any kind of the fast food in the canteen. Still, fast food is not served there. 2 months ago, I visited my school specially to meet my childhood days. She was also happy to see me and suggest something which could be helpful in my career. Her attitude towards me and others was always kind. Her humble and down-to-earth behavior always inspired me. Now, I have also acquired some attributes of my school principal, ma'am. She will always be one of my favorite person. Thanks for watching video.